Hello guys, welcome to a new vlog. It is day six. I just found that one clip of the haul of everything I got when I was down shopping in LA. I was so angry last night because I filmed this haul and it was so dark. Like, this camera is so annoying when it turns like 3 p.m. because there's all this like grain around the camera. So every time it's 3, I can't film anymore. So I had to refilm this haul. Now I'm gonna have to edit it. So I will do that in a little bit because we're gonna pick up Rosie right now. Yeah, she's getting a haircut. So we're gonna go pick her up right now. Every time we have to leave her sister here, she gets so sad because she thinks like Rosie's going somewhere fun without her.
Okay guys, Rosie always goes to Bubble. She's gonna look so cute. Wow. There's so many of the same dogs. This one looks like Rosie. Yeah, here's the place she goes. It's so cute with all the decor. Oh, she looks so cute. Oh, she looks so cute. Her walking, she's so funny.
She wobbles.
This is what I was trying to recreate. This is like a Hanukkah tree. Yeah, I feel like you put a little bit too much of the ornaments and decorations, but I was trying to do something similar.
It's hard to get a good angle from this
ball. Just gotta work on her ankles. She's tired.
You're a good girl. Did you bite her?
Oh, she was waiting for her.
Okay, as the vlog is up, I wanted to go gift shopping right now because I still don't have any gifts for anyone. And it's what, day six? So we have 2 more days. Luckily, my mom helped me out with her gift because I literally didn't know what to get her. Like, I feel like I always get her like a candle, but she has so many. So I know what to get her. I don't know what to get my dad or my sister. Am I gonna get something for my sister? We'll see. We'll see if I'm nice.
I'm so tired. I haven't had any coffee today. And it's 2 o'clock. I feel like I'm just now doing something.
Okay, I think I'm gonna come back to TJ Maxx because I feel like they'll have something I need more than Target.
Okay, on my mom's list, she asked for a diffuser. I think she's gonna like this one. This one's really nice. Yeah, and they have all these different kinds of scents. Oh, don't mind the Chipotle. That one's mine. Yeah, look at all the different machines they have. Like, they have a machine? Yeah, machine. They have like a Christmas tree one, a crystal. Oh, this one's really cool. Himalayan salt one. It's open though. I want to get her something new. She deserves the new one. Okay, part of me wants to go all out and get her this big one. I think I'm gonna get her this one, the aromatherapy. It has de-stress, headache, and sleep. Okay, I think I'm gonna stick to these two. 3 different scents and then this like brown diffuser. Yeah, they have this whole section for like gifts. And it's like a good price. Part of me wants to get this for her, like as a joke. It's like this huge stress ball. But I know this kind of thing is gonna end up in the trash. Like, she won't even use it for a day. There's some really good gifts here though. There's a lot of projectors.
Okay, I'm feeling so much better that I got one gift. I waited till the 23rd to get a gift for my mom. I know, I'm so rude. I was so excited that Hanukkah was this week, but I didn't realize like people that celebrate Christmas and Hanukkah are all gonna be chaotic, last minute shopping together, you know?
Okay guys, got the Chipotle. I wanted to do a little chat because I feel like this year with Vlognica is just like driving me insane. I feel like every other year that I've done it was fun because I was okay with like throwing up like a boring video. I would be okay with doing like just Target vlog, you know, and I'd be like, oh perfect, title, thumbnail, done. Since this whole year I've only uploaded probably like once at most a week, and those videos have like a lot of content in them. Like, it's not just like one topic. I feel like I like talk a lot, and I like when I do a title, I'm like, what should I title this video? Like, there's like 80 different things I can title, you know? So when I'm uploading a vlog like this, I'm like, okay, Target, what else? Like, I need something else. Yeah, I don't know. I don't like putting up boring videos and just like mediocre, you know?
Guys, it is so crowded. Literally, I had to park all the way in the back because every single spot is taken. That's gonna be really fun to vlog. Now we're gonna push through.
Okay, I just got some wrapping paper. I got this like one with like this little tree and a little car. Okay, I just texted Serena to watch this video. Hopefully she's not on it because for the next like minute, I'm gonna be talking about the gift. Yeah, I wanted to do a little gift basket and put like all her favorite things. I would get this white one, but I'm thinking about it in the mail. I feel like it's gonna get all rearranged, you know? So I think I'm just gonna put it in a box. I think I'm gonna get Benji this one, her dog. Yeah, he's gonna like this one. It's like this little Santa Claus mug. It's so cute. I also picked up some candy, so I got her the peppermint bark. It's her favorite. They only have the minis, so I'm just gonna get that one. And then also some chocolate kisses. I'm also gonna get her these ball patches. She always uses them. We're off to a good start. This is some good stuff. Okay, for the chance that she's watching this, I'm not gonna say what this is for, but I just thought of the best gift ever. Okay,
came back from Target. I'm so excited with the gift I got. I think I know what I'm gonna, it's gonna be so good.
Okay, so I'm back in the car. I think I'm gonna wrap each of these gifts individually. I feel like that would be good. And then I'll just put it into a big box and ship it out. Yeah, I would show you guys this, but the chance that she's watching this, I don't want to ruin it. So I'm gonna just do this DIY project later. Okay, so I'm back home. I'm gonna go wrap the diffuser that I got for my mom, because one thing about her, if I say don't watch this vlog, she will watch it. Like, so I don't want her gift to get ruined, so I'm gonna have to give it to her today. And sometimes she gets shy and she doesn't want to be on camera. So if she doesn't want to be on camera, then just know that she probably really liked it.
Ooh, what is it? What is this? Oh, is it a little boot? That's so small. I feel like she's gonna swallow this.
Okay, let's see what's in day. Oh, I'm so sorry. Day six. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry. Okay, six is spiced apple. Oh, I feel like these are more a full scent. Here, we're gonna let Roxy smell too. Ooh, that one's good. You wanna smell? Oh, she likes it. You can smell too, Rizzy. You have to come up though. I have no idea how to describe this. You wanna smell again, Roxy? Oh yeah, she likes it. Okay, I'm gonna light this.
Because I just wrapped all the gifts. This one's for my mom. I'm not the best wrapper, but it kind of turned out. It worked. So yeah, that one's for her, and then I'm just gonna wrap this one after I put in the photo. So yeah, I'm just gonna put this in a bag until I finish that one up, and then I'll put it in a box and send it.
It is much later now. It is currently 12:26. Yeah, I rough edited this video. I just need to add an outro, and then I'm gonna upload it for you guys. Yeah, I wish I had more of like a skincare routine. I feel like I only use this. I feel like that would get me more excited to actually do it. Maybe I'll do that more in 2023. I forgot to clean my hands. Because it's 1 a.m. and I want to wake anyone up. Be happy you guys are enjoying Vlognica so far, and I'll see you tomorrow for day 7. I'll be here. Time is short. I'm on the loop. I'm out of range. Oh, I stay out the way.